gentlemen, and welcome to Theranoe High School for the 41st annual King of the Bluegrass Holiday Classic. The opening matchup of this year's tournament will feature the North Oldham Mustangs and the Trinity Shamrocks. Let's meet the starting lineups. First for North Oldham. At forward, a 6'7" senior, number 3, senior number 15, Luke Anderson. At guard, a 6'1" senior number 1, Dallas Roberts. At guard, a 6'1" junior number 4, Grant Neal. And also at guard, a 6'4" senior number 5, Jack Scales. Mustangs head coach, Mr. David Levitch. And now introducing the Trinity Shamrocks. At forward, a 6'5 freshman, number 11, Jaden Johnson. At forward, a 6'2 senior, number 35, C.J. Walls. At center, a 6'8 senior, number 15, David Pfeiffer. At guard, a 6'3 junior, number 2, Trey Besser. And at guard, a 6'2 senior, number 5, Cam McLean. Shamrocks head coach, Mr. Mike Zabel. Your officials for this evening's game, Mr. Mike Connell, Mr. Craig Sandiford, and Mr. Terrence Norman. Thank you.
Come on down.
Trinity foul complete at Turner, his first team's fifth. Return to the world of light for three and victory. Into the Trinity level, 15, David Pfeiffer. Trinity foul number 15, David Pfeiffer, his second. In the exciting lineup, number 20, Perry. And the remainder of the first half, toward Oldham, the shoot for the moments. Trinity foul, number 15, David Pfeiffer, his third team seventh. Ian Hinton at the line shooting two. Returning to the Trinity. second timeout.
Yeah!
seed. Fans at halftime, be sure to visit our concession stand. We also have a souvenir table available.
Yeah.
That's his fourth team score. ranks fifth. Alex Johnson at the line of shooting two. Thank you. Bluegrass is fourth, Team Spill.
Thank you.
Player of the game from North Oldham High School, Ian Higdon.